A lot of people know that I grow gourds. Here's some gourds that I've grown over the year. This is last season's gourd. You see they're just now dried out. They're really hard. I'm with Heavenly Harvest Farm and Urban Orchard. You can Google that, look it up. I'm in Cincinnati, Ohio. These are bottle gourds, of course. These are bushel gourds here. And this is a prototype. Excuse me. This is a purple Martin gourd that I actually did some fractal burning on. I built a Lichtenberg device, and I sent some electricity through this gourd here and created these patterns here. And I, obviously, this is going to be for some birds in my neighborhood. Also, this is a shake array that I'm working on. It's an African instrument, traditional instrument, from a gourd, a bottle gourd that I grew last year as well. But I just want to show you guys that. I do lots of other things with gourds as well. But this is a gourd that I grew last year. And I made a Bluetooth speaker, a high-powered Bluetooth speaker out of it. Actually, the speakers that I have made for my reel set haven't come in yet. So I actually took, this is the black punch speaker that I actually took out of one of my cars here, just to run some tests. This is a 100 watt amplifier Bluetooth board that I put in this case. It's not the proper case. I'm also waiting for that to come in, but I wanted to protect it until that case came in. And on this board here, I can control my playlist, the volume. Give me 1 second. He says, when am I going? Someone's asking me, when am I going to do some gardening shows? If you're if you come to my Facebook channel, I did some gardening stuff. I shot some gardening videos this morning, and they're posted on my Facebook page. My Facebook page is Doc Black. Is my name on Facebook. DOC space BLAK. Black without the C. So it's DOC space BLAK. You'll see me with overalls on, holding a watermelon, on standing on a moon. It's an interesting picture. Anyway, that's how you know it's me. So this is a Bluetooth board. It's 100 watt, two channel. You see two speaker, those green things there. That's left and right speaker. That's the power. That's my Bluetooth indicator light there. And then I have buttons in there. Like I said, I don't have the right case. So those are the buttons that control before, next song, different things like that, and the volume up and down. And I've got the Bluetooth board, Bluetooth to my tablet. And I'm shooting this video for my neighbor's son. My neighbor brought his son over, and he wanted me to build one for him, build a pair, you know, for him. And I told him I'm still working out if I'm going to put the speakers on stands or mount them to something, because they jump all over the place. It's going to be very, very, very powerful speakers. I would imagine you could probably run a party with this speaker. But he came over, and he wanted to make sure, I don't know what he's doing. He wanted to run his cell phone Bluetooth to the speaker, and I told him to go ahead. I told him, you know, the name of it, and he found it, and he Bluetoothed it on here. So he played this song, and he really liked it. He shot a video for his friends, and I think it's on his Snapchat or Instagram or something. I don't know about all that stuff. But he's all on that, and everybody wants one. So he doesn't have a YouTube channel, so he asked me to shoot this video, and he wanted me to play this song. So don't get upset with me for the song. I told him that I at least got to play a clean version of the song. So, you know, he said, I told him I'm not playing no curse words, stuff like that. So here's the song he wanted me to play. This is video for him, and hopefully they can record it and do whatever. Anyway, here we go. It's by Future. Check it out.
That's some shit that you don't do. I'ma stay right for my red. That is some shit.
Yeah, I'll show you the. Watch this. or volume, as you see it, up and down volume. Hopefully I won't break anything. So as you can see, speakers definitely had to be mounted on something. I don't know if I'm gonna put them on. I want to make some brackets to mount them on the wall. I'm gonna make some waterproof ones. I ordered some waterproof pile drivers and some waterproof kickers and some waterproof MB Gourd speakers, marine speakers. And the gourds will be coated with beeswax, so they'll be waterproof and they'll be sealed. But that way you can mount them on your deck, outside, stuff like that. Just Bluetooth your phone in. I'm still looking for more funding. I have a Patreon account. Patreon, I think my name on Patreon is Doc Black. So if you want some speakers built, they're going to be about $199, maybe about $200. But 100 and something of that is just in the speaker alone. There'll be the proper crossovers inside the speakers. They'll be protected so you can't blow them. And I'll offer guarantees on my speakers as well. I want to do 5 years, but I'm working on that as well. I know I can give you a year guarantee for certain. But anyway, anything people buy from me, if you have any problems, let me know and we can make it right. But issue I didn't foresee was the speaker would be so powerful that it wouldn't be able to sit still. And like I said, that's the issue that I'm having here. But like I said, I'm going to mount them, put them on stands, pedestals, and mounting brackets to mount them against the wall. And like I said, I'll turn it up here. So there you go. So there you go, guys. You guys have a wonderful day. And thanks for tuning in. If you're interested in speakers, get with me. My phone number is 513-371-6586. And obviously, people that pay up front will get their speakers first. There's a lot of time I build speakers and never get paid. So if you pay up front, if you have a design, like I said, this is a prototype. The speaker will not look like, I will, thank you, brother. The speaker won't look like this at all. Like I said, this is strictly a prototype. Just want to check my resonance, and I waiting for my decibel meter to come in and check my decibels and stuff like that. They're going to be designed really nice. This was a kalimba. This was a thumb piano that I built that I took apart just because my board came in and I wanted to hurry and build a speaker to test a lot of my theories. I don't know if you guys, I love science and chemistry and stuff like that, and that's what I study a lot. So this is strictly a prototype. I may even jazz this up a bit, but some of them are going to have leather over the front, mushroom leather, actually, leather made from mushroom over the front. Some of them will have copper, brass, different things like that. They'll have a brass inlay and all different kinds of beautiful things. Some of them may even get painted, and they'll all look very nice. Some of them may have beadwork. I don't know. I'm gonna let my creative juices flow and see what happens. But I just wanted to let you guys see and mainly hear what they sound like. And trust me, they're really, really loud. And when I get my real speakers in, you know, it's a lot more inside of the speaker. I wish I would have shot a video to let you guys see what's going on inside. Because when you have speakers, I want to have component speakers where there you have a bass, a mid-range, and a tweeter. And that way and with capacitors and crossovers and things of that nature, I can direct the exact frequencies. Like, for instance, this high tweeter, I can direct the high frequencies directly to the speaker, so I'm not wasting any of the power or the energy, and you get a lot more crisp, cleaner sound. And same way for the bass, you know, I could direct it to my bass speaker and the mid-range when all my speakers get in. And then, like I said, put crossovers on them and some fuses to make sure the speakers won't ever blow. Thanks you guys for tuning in, and you guys have a wonderful day. Oh yeah, got one at my phone number again. My phone number is 513-371-6586. That's 513-371-6586. My PayPal username is off the grid with J-A-Y, off the grid with J at hotmail.com. OFFTHEGRIDWITHJAY at hotmail.com. Again, I didn't mention this. This is only, you only heard one speaker, and I'm sure my cell phone, you can't hear the power behind the speaker with my cell phone speaker, obviously. But people that have come over they can't believe it. Everyone says it's louder and sounds better than their home stereo. That's because of the round design provides proper resonance for sound reproduction. Like I said, I have lots and lots of other Gourds. I just couldn't fit all of them on this counter. So these are going to be speakers as well, and they're going to sound really nice. Again, if anyone pays up front, it's $199 free shipping with a warranty. And if you even have a color or design or something that I may be able to do for you, just let me know. And it's a lot easier for me to talk to people after they pay. You know, that way I don't be talking to a million people and no one actually wants a real speaker. A pair of speakers. Again, they come in pairs. This is only one. Two will, I have this Bluetooth to my tablet, but also to my home stereo system. Home stereo receiver, so when I watch movies and stuff, I can hear it, and it sounds really, really, really nice, in my opinion. Anyway, a round speaker sounds a lot better than a square speaker because sound waves. I'm not gonna get into all that right now, but just get with me if you want a speaker. Like I said, I've got some stores lined up, some boutiques, and I just hope I don't get booked up too fast. So if you guys really want a pair, if you just want one, I could build a mono board. I can do some work with this and build a mono board with just one speaker. I don't really want to build any, I'm not going to talk about that. But just let me know. So whatever you guys want, let me know. I can build it. You guys have a wonderful day. Thanks for tuning in. Have any more questions, hit me up on my Facebook page, Doc Black. D-O-C, D as in David, O-C as in cat, Black, B as in boy, L-A-K, Black without the C. Peace.